Good morning, Belle. Wonderful book you have there.
Have you read it?
Well, not that one, but, you know, books. For your dinner table. Shall I join you this evening?
Sorry, not this evening.
Is he?
No.
So, moving on.
Olafu. It's the ones who play hard to get that are always the sweetest prey. That's what makes Belle so appealing. She hasn't made a fool of herself just to gain my favor. What would you call that?
Dignity?
It's outrageously attractive, isn't it?
Yes, dog.
How does a moment last forever? How can a story never die? It is love we must hold on to. Never easy, but we try. Sometimes our happiness is captured. Somehow a time and place stand still. Love lives on inside our hearts and always will.
Oh, Belle. Could you hand me a... Thank you. And I also need... No. Actually, yes, that's exactly what I need. Thank you.
Papa, do you think I'm odd?
Odd? My daughter, odd? Where did you get an idea like that?
I don't know. People talk.
This is a small village, you know. Small-minded as well. But small also means safe.
Even back in Paris, I knew a girl like you who was so ahead of her time, so different. People mocked her until the day they all found themselves imitating her.
Please, just tell me one more thing about her.
Your mother was fearless. Fearless.
So, what can I bring you from the market?
A rose, like the one in the painting.
You ask for that every year.
And every year you bring it.
Then I shall bring you another.
You have my word.
Goodbye, Papa.
Goodbye, Belle.
Come on, Philippe. You know the way.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Right. Tomorrow, with the rose.
Stay safe.